I adapted my performance-based curriculum architecture design process and methods to conduct the analysis of the performance competence requirements and the enabling knowledge and skills, and for the design of the configuration of performance tests, something that was often an output of any curriculum architecture design effort. We then used our LCS framework, leadership areas of performance, core areas of performance, and support areas of performance, to configure the entire system's subsystems for creation, administration, and maintenance of the performance tests, and the maintenance of the 9 subsystems as well. Performance testing, it's all about performance and demonstrated competence.